Good morning, students. In our last class, we were discussing about general purpose application software. So I have already told you that general purpose application software is a type of software which is commonly used in most of the cases. General purpose application software ta कौन हूँ ना मोस्ट ऑफ़ द केसेस रे आमे कॉमनली यूज करुच्छू वेरियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और कंपनी रे. तो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. व्हाट इज स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर? स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर इज ए टाइप ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर व्हिच इज यूज्ड इन ए स्पेशल पर्पज ओनली इन वेरियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस लाइक प्राइवेट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, पब्लिक सेक्टर्स एंड गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस. ताले स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर टा एमिति गोटे सॉफ्टवेयर जोटा कि कौन होची ना आमर स्पेशल पर्पज रे नीड बेसिस रे वेरियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन बा कंपनी गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन बा पब्लिक सेक्टर रे यूज होची. तनो सेही प्रकार रो केतडा सॉफ्टवेयर अछि जोटा कि आमे कौन करूचू स्पेशल पर्पज रे नीड बेसिस रे वेरियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रे यूज हेता से कौन सॉफ्टवेयर उडा को कौन कौन ना. फर्स्ट वन इज इन्वेंटरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम. व्हाट इज इन्वेंटरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम? फर्स्ट वन इज ताले व्हाट इज स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर? व्हाट इज दैट? इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर used for special type of job or jobs or various organization organizations government sector and public sectors. Tale it is a type of software used for special type of jobs for various organizations, government sectors and public sectors. Tale various organization le गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर रे बा पब्लिक सेक्टर रे एटा स्पेशल टाइप रो जॉब पई यूज हे थाए. एटा मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज हे न थाए, नीड बेसिस रे यूज हे थाए. ताले तुम्हारो कौन स्पेसिफिक पर्पज सॉफ्टवेयर इज यूज और प्रोवाइडेड अकॉर्डिंग टू द नीड ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. ताले इट इज अदरवाइज नोन एज Otherwise known as need basis software. ताले नीड अनुसार ये सॉफ्टवेयरटा यूज हो थाए का द्वारा वेरियस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन द्वारा तुम वेरियस पब्लिक सेक्टर द्वारा बा तुम गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन द्वारा. ताले इट इज अदरवाइज नोन एज नीड बेसिस सॉफ्टवेयर. ओके क्लियर? नेक्स्ट तो हाउ मेनी टाइप ऑफ स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर आर देयर एंड व्हाट आर द वेरियस जॉब्स ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी टाइप ऑफ एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. ताले व्हाट इज द व्हाट आर द वेरियस एग्जांपल्स ऑफ स्पेशल पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. मु तुमको फर्स्ट एग्जांपल कहूँ तार एग्जांपल कौन है एग्जांपल्स ऑफ स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. स्पेसिफिक पर्पज एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर का एग्जाम्पल क्या है? तो फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल आपका इन्वेंटरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम. ओके, फर्स्ट वन इज इन्वेंटरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम. आपका फर्स्ट हो गया क्या? इन्वेंटरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम. सेकेंड वन इज HRMS यानी कि ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम. थर्ड वन आपका हुआ फाइनेंशियल financial accounting system. So financial accounting system, first one is inventory management system, second one is human resource management system, and third one is financial accounting system. Okay, next one is financial management system. Financial management system, and next one is reservation system, online reservation system. Tale, how many types of specific purpose application software are there? Generally, various types of application software, specific purpose application softwares are inventory management system, human resource management system, financial accounting system, financial management system, and online reservation system. These are the various types of specific purpose application software generally used as need basis. That means these are used for various special types of jobs. Okay, the first one is, what is inventory management system? What do you mean by inventory? Inventory means various items or stocks. Which part do you come to that? Tell me, in various organizations, it is used to maintain various stocks, like what? Purchased things, numbers of things purchased, numbers of things sold, like this. Okay, tell me, what is inventory management system? It is a type of management system, or it is a type of specific purpose application software generally used to tracking inventory levels, order, sales and delivers. Okay, tale it is generally used to maintain inventory levels. Inventory management system. Inventory it is used to track various inventory levels, like orders, sales, and stocks. It is a type of specific purpose application software used to track various inventory levels. Inventory levels, what are inventory levels? What are the various inventory levels? Orders, numbers of sales, and stocks. So it is generally used to maintain also the stock register. Stock register maintain karne ke liye ye zarurat hota hai. Okay, clear? Tale aapka, what is inventory management system? So it is a type of specific purpose application software used to maintain various inventory levels. Okay, clear? So it is generally used in a department store or an institute to keep track records or stocks. Of all physical resources. Bujhipachhi kon kotha tale it is used to track all physical resources in various organizations. It is used to track or keep records. It is used to track all physical records or resources, physical records in various organizations. Okay, it is used to track all physical records in various organizations. Tell me, what is inventory management system? Inventory management system is a specific type of application software used to track inventory levels of various organizations, government institutions, government organizations, private sectors, and public sectors also. Okay, next, what is the human resource management system? Human resource, what do you mean by human resource? Human means, we know, human means what? Persons. The persons means जो काम कर रहा है आदमी जो काम कर रहा है और जो पर्सन्स आर यूज्ड इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू मेंटेन देम जनरली ये एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर और स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर इज यूज तले व्हाट इज तले पर्सन को मेंटेन करने के लिए क्या क्या मेंटेन किया जाएगा एक पर्सन का मेंटेनेंस क्या होता है तो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय मेंटेनेंस ऑफ ए पर्सन और मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ए पर्सन What do you mean by management of a person? Management of a person or human being means what? From beginning. Beginning means from appointment, from advertisement, and from retirement. Are you getting me? Tamanya huchi kono? Suppose a person is facing an interview for an organization to maintain the interview or the applications from to maintain numbers of online applications, a specific type of application software is used. That is, software is used from maintaining or from maintaining the application to aid of the service of that particular person. That software or that specific type of software is known as human resource management system software. Okay, tale what is a human resource management system software? HRMS. I've already told you that the full form of HRMS is a human resource management system. Tale it is a type of specific purpose application software used to manage all human resources resources of an organization from their job applications to end of they are service. Tale, it is a type of specific purpose application software used to manage all human resources. Now, jete bhi human resources kore organization re use hochanti to manage all human resources of an organization from their application, that means a job application for from the very beginning of their job to their retirement tale eta kon karuchi maintain karuchi tankaro job application tharu retirement porjanto overall activities bujhibarcho ei kon kotha te this special type of software char or this special type of software is otherwise known as HRMS yani ki human resource management system tale what are the various functions of HRMS गोटे एचआरएमएस कौन कौन फंक्शन अच्छे एचआरएमएस आलरे टोली दैट एचआरएमएस इज स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर जनरली यूज्ड इन वेरियस प्राइवेट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ये यूज होता है और गवर्नमेंट सेक्टर्स और पब्लिक सेक्टर्स टू परफॉर्म वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ जॉब एंड इट इज यूज्ड टू मैनेज ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स are employed in that particular organization. Say particular organization re jete bhi tumaro kon achanti employee achanti samastanku manage kariba pai e use heita hai tale what are the various functions of HRMS functions or parts of HRMS tale kon kon functions achi What are the various functions of HRMS? One is payroll module or various modules you may call. What are the various modules of HRMS? One is payroll module, time and attendance module, tale functions or modules. Modules of tale would is payroll. Payroll module. Module, attendance module, attendance module. Okay, then what is payroll module, what is attendance module, next one is HR management module, benefits administration module, online recruiting module, etc. Tale HR module, online online recruitment module, tale payroll module, attendance module, online recruitment module, application module, application tracking तुम्हें कोई तरीक हो application tracking module and online training module. What are the various modules or functions? One is payroll module. Payroll module means to fix the pay fixation, that means what the salary of the employees, to calculate or fix the salary of the employees, payroll module is used. Attendance module is used. What is the job of attendance module? Attendance module is used to keep all the attendance of the employees of that particular organization. Next, HR management module, HR management module to manage the employees, various employees, HR or human resource management is used. Next is online recruitment module. Online recruitment module performs its jobs from tracking the application or providing the advertisement and taking the interview of various employees. Next one is application tracking module. It is used to track various applications or online applications of various employees, various person want to join in that particular organization. Then online tracking, online training module is used to train various employees of that particular organization by providing training online. Tale payroll module ra kon kaam achi? Payroll module ra kaam achi je pay fixation karibo, pay kar kon salary achi ebam kie tar grade anusare kete salary paibo. Attendance module कौन? Attendance module टा attendance रखिबा पाई, attendance टा को manage करिबा पाई, आमे use करी थाउ, सिए कौन करे? Employee मानंकर attendance को कौन करी थाए? Record maintain करी थाए. Next HR management module, various facilities are provided by HR management module to various employees of that particular organization. जहाँ भी facilities अच्छी, जहाँ भी सामान को सुविधा अच्छी, जहाँ से मानों को फायदा मिलेगा तथा employee मानों को सब HR management module लो सामाने information पाई पहले थी, बस मानों को provide करी था. Online recruitment module, online interview कौन करी था? नहीं था ये बाय online interview various person कौन कर था थी? कौन सी particular organization ले job करी बाकु चाहूँ थी ले पहले से मैंने ऑनलाइन इंटरव्यू दे था. नेक्स्ट तुम्हारे बाद से इंटर आप्लिकेसन शर्टलिस्ट से इंटरव्यू कौन करे अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर परफॉर्मेंस दे आर गेटिंग द जॉब. नेक्स्ट आप्लिकेसन ट्रैकिंग मॉड्यूल. आप्लिकेसन ट्रैकिंग मॉड्यूल इज ए मॉड्यूल आम जानते आप्लिकेसन ट्रैकिंग मॉड्यूलटा कौन गोटे मॉड्यूल जे कौन करते जिते भी आप्लिकेसन प्रोभाइड कराते आप्लिकेसन सब आसूसी से कौन करे ट्राक करेंगे से शर्टलिस्टेड करी इंटरव्यू पर कौन फाइनालाइज कर पैनल फाइनालाइज कर. દ્વારા જ થાય. દેટ ઇઝ ઓનલાઈન ટ્રેનિંગ મોડ્યુલ ઇઝ યુઝ ટુ પ્રોવાઈડ ટ્રેનિંગ ટુ ઓલ એમ્પ્લોઇઝ ઓનલાઈન. એ સબુ એમ્પ્લોઈ માનકુ ઓનલાઈન ટ્રેનિંગ પ્રોવાઈડ કરવા પાઈ ઓનલાઈન કોણ તુમાર ટ્રેનિંગ મોડ્યુલટા દરકાર હોઉચી. તાલે મુ આજે તુમકુ દુઈ પ્રકારર કહેલી કોણ સ્પેસિફિક પર્પઝ એપ્લિકેશન સોફ્ટવેર. વન ઇઝ યુઅર હ્યુમન રિસોર્સ, સોરી ફાસ્ટ વન ઇઝ વોટ એકાઉન્ટિંગ્સ ફાઇનાન્શિયલ એકાઉન્ટિંગ્સ સિસ્ટમ. ફાસ્ટ તુમકુ કહેલી ઇન્ભેન્ટ્રી મેનેજમેન્ટ સિસ્ટમ. ફાસ્ટ વન તુમકુ કહેલી ઇન્ભેન્ટ્રી મેનેજમેન્ટ સિસ્ટમ. ઇન્ભેન્ટ્રી મેનેજમેન્ટ સિસ્ટમરે તુમકુ કોણ કહેલી જે કેમિતિ ઇન્ભેન્ટ્રી રેકર્ડ મેન્ટેન કરાયું, સ્ટક કણ અછી, કેતે સેલ હેલા, કેતે બાલાન્સ રહેલા, સબુ મેન્ટેન કરુચી કે તુમર ઇન્ભેન્ટ્રી મેનેજમેન્ટ સિસ્ટમ, જોડા કે સ્પેસિફિક પર્પઝ આપ્લિકેશન સોફ્ટવેર, જોટા કે સ્પેસિફિક પર્પઝ આપ્લિકેશન સોફ્ટવેર એવં વેરિયસ ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશન નીડ બેસિસરે યુઝ હેતા. તાપરે મુ તુમકુ કહેલી કણ ના તુમર હ્યુમાન રિસોર્સ મેનેજમેન્ટ સિસ્ટમ, જોટા કે હ્યુમાન રિસોર્સ મેનેજમેન્ટ સિસ્ટમ કણ તાર કણ કણ ફંક્શન અછી મુ તુમકુ બા કણ કણ મોડ્યુલ્સ અછી તા સે મોડ્યુલ્સ અનુસારે કામ ମୁଁ ତୁମକୁ କହିଲି. ନେକ୍ସଟ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ୱି ୱିଲ୍ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ଏବାଉଟ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଏକାଉଣ୍ଟିଂ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୋର୍ ସ୍ପେସିଫିକ୍ ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଆପ୍ଲିକେସନ୍ ସଫ୍ଟୱେୟାର୍ସ. ଓକେ, ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ.